Are you really a morning person, or do you just feel like you're supposed to be one? Should you work out in the morning or the afternoon to get the best exercise in? And what time of day should you be writing to write your next book as easily as you can write a book? All of these are questions that energy management can help you answer. And I've talked about this before, but today I am showing you inside the tracker that I use personally to make it so easy. This is my own energy management tracker in Airtable. If we've never met before, hello, I am Brittany Berger, and I am so excited to be your new BFF. I am the founder here at Work Brighter, and this is part three in a whole series all about how to unlock your unicorn energy using energy management. So if you need to catch up on the other two videos, the links to them are below. Like I said before, today I am showing you inside my own energy management tracker, and this tracker is in Airtable. That's because I love Airtable. But like I've mentioned in my video last week, you can do your own version of this in whatever tool works for you. In the years that I've been doing energy management, I have also used a Google spreadsheet, a Google form, and a piece of paper. And I offer templates for all of those versions inside the Unlock Your Unicorn Energy Challenge. Because the best tool for you to be using to track your energy is just the one that you're already using. That said, Airtable is amazing. You will see why. And if you want this exact template, you can download it for free in the description below. Whether you use this template or create your own, let's take a look at what's inside. This spreadsheet is the main view of the tracker, and it's what you see when you first log in. You can see here it's just a simple summary of the different entries you've made, and there are spots to track everything I talked about in my last video about conducting an energy management audit. And then what's cool about having all of this in a database versus a spreadsheet or a piece of paper is that it automatically creates summaries and kind of points out trends for you, which comes in handy a lot during the analyze part of the audit. And so that's the basic summary view, and you could technically add new entries there. It's, pretty easy to do that. But there is also an even easier way. There's also a dedicated form that you can use to add new entries, and this way you can just keep the form open in a new tab or in your bookmarks bar to visit it throughout the day and enter your 30-second entries without opening up the whole spreadsheet, maybe get distracted by looking at the data or anything like that. And with the form view, you can add a new entry in like 5 clicks and 30 seconds. And in the Unlock Your Unicorn Energy Challenge, I recommend people set up reminders to help them track their energy. And if you do that alongside using the form, you can automate and streamline it all super smoothly by linking directly to the form, and it's just really awesome and everything that we like Work Brighter tools to be. And that's all there is to it. It's so simple, but helps so much. Like I said before, you can download this tracker for free below. Even if you don't use this exact template, you can easily create a version that works for you in whatever your own favorite tool is. And if you want a little help, I have additional templates inside the Unlock Your Unicorn Energy Challenge. The links to all of that is below. And before I peace out today, I do want to ask you, do you have any questions about all of this? Because like I've said a few times now, this is part of a series all about getting started with energy management to become more productive. And the very last video in the series is gonna be an epic Q&A all about energy management. So if you have anything that you still don't understand, drop it in the comments and I will answer that for you. Bye.